Don't you see? This changes everything.
It's not going to change a thing unless we can get this base up and running. The Predivores could still launch an attack at any time. I doubt that dragon's gonna defend us forever. What about you, Captain? Any ideas?
When the Condor went down, it looked like its power cores were still intact. We might be able to use one to run the base's comm system.
I'll see if I can get to the Condor and bring it online.
I'm coming too.
And you'll need me for the heavy lifting.
It's settled then. It's this way. Well, here it is. Stay back! Why isn't it attacking?
I don't think he'll be giving us too much trouble. Hey, we've been out here a while and haven't been attacked yet.
Rah!
Come on, charge!
Rah!
General!
I don't believe it. All right, communications are online. I think we all learned a valuable lesson today.
Don't become over-dependent on a resource found in hostile territory?
Actually, I was going to say Predivores are kinda stupid, but that works too.